Hello guys, this is Charles1K92, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Network. So we just came back from doing the assassination mission of Jacopo, and we've learned that the Templars have moved to Venice. We went back to Florence and got ourselves the Medici cape, a gift from Lorenzo de' Medici. And we've learned that it seems our old friend Leonardo da Vinci has moved, or is planning to move to Venice. So we're going to try and catch up with him as soon as possible. Looks like I might have to wait until I can upgrade all my swords and weapons again, which is fine.
See. I didn't think.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Addio, then. Mention me to your friends, eh?
Of course. Okay, I was just about to check on something. But that's okay, don't worry about it. Okay, let's see what we can buy more of. Who brought all the paintings here?
I do, then.
I think it's time that we just go and check up and see what our friend Leonardo da Vinci is up to. Oh shit, we're low on poison. That ain't good.
I think you must have all who need aid or wealth.
You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Okay. So we're just gonna ride ourselves to where our friend's gonna be. Now, once this mission is done, the chests become active again in this area, but it's just in regards to the story here. So,
Leonardo,
Ezio, what luck! I've run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide!
Hmm.
They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Itcho, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Leonardo, they are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Words.
That was just... Well, I don't know what you'd call it. Anyway, we don't want to stay here any longer just in case many more show up. We're just going to borrow a horse. Okay. Now, I know this is going to sound strange. Trust me, it will. Now, we've unlocked more assassination contracts, and we've also unlocked courier assignments. So, if you're asking me, well, where the hell are these are, they're at this new place that we're going to. Haven't finished off a particular place yet. You can only guess where. So, I won't be going back to Florence anytime soon, but it's another place. So, if you just give me a second, I just need to make a little check on something. Well, I was just making a little check on something for one of the trophies. So, here, this is Romagna, or Forli, which is the city that's inside. Now, I know that there's a viewpoint which is just here. So I just want to get this done, and then
he'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
So I just want to be able to get one viewpoint just out of the way, and then what I'm going to do is go inside the city very quick, because there's a trophy that you can get kind of straight away. I will show you what it is. So I'm just going to make a quick run in here. It's called Perfect Harmony. And the way you get it is by running inside the city itself, going down to this clothes shop just here. Hopefully it's not too expensive. Nope. So you want to get the wetlands gear, and you want to get wetlands ebony. So you want
to
let it load up. So you got this. So it's roughly the same kind of colour that we just had earlier on, but obviously a bit more different. And then we want to get Wetlands Ivory.
Addio then. I mentioned meet your friends, eh?
And then you get the trophy called Perfect Harmony. Now, I enjoyed wearing the bonus skin, so we're just going to go back to the old classic, Assassin's White.
A pleasure, Messeri. Come again.
Okay.
Come and get your rest.
So you can buy paintings again here. You can get The Birth of Venus, Jupiter and Io, La Fortuna, Leda and the Swan, Three Graces, and you can get Eve. So let's just get Eve. Treasure map for Lee, Romagna, and also the mountains that we just came from.
Grazie, and come again, sir.
So we've added a slight value to the villa. So we're going to head back to here. Okay, so we're now back. You'd be asking me, why are we coming back here just to collect these chests? Well, we're collecting them because that way it gets the completionist done sort of thing. So if you feel like, I only need to get like these last few things, it's best just to come back here and never come back here ever again. However, there are still paintings that I need to buy here, and collecting these remaining chests and doing these assassin contracts will save up the money a bit more, and thus give you a chance to buy what you need. No. Telling me to get down. Who the hell does he think he is? So usually when we do an air assassination, we get in trouble a little bit. But as you just seen there, we didn't get any form of notoriety. I've tracked one of the Patsy's benefactors to a farm due east of San Gimignano. Kill him and we'll all be safer.
Please exercise caution when entering via the gate.
Hang on a second. I think I have to go down this way just in order to get over the wall. There we go. A little bit of health was lost.
Amico!
So we don't do anything really special, we just have to kill these guys, get paid, rinse and repeat until it's all done here, and then afterwards... Okay, so we don't want to be seen, obviously. Nope, he found out. You reap what you sow, mate. You reap what you sow. Just gonna run back up. Go back into the city again. If we come across another chest, we'll just, you know, take it. And do's whatever's. So there's another chest location that's just here, but I think it's on top of. But we've got one that's just here as well, so that's nice.
Idiota!
Eccolo! Get him!
Just let me go!
wanted. And you're up here because... Now this one can be a pain. If I remember correctly, we have to assassinate the guards without being detected, I guess. So we can poison them, we can technically do what we like. Really there.
Nothing here could possibly interest
you. Stupid little shit.
Do you want to end up with life?
I take it back. That's maybe we can be seen, but not seen by that, by their kind of guards.
You are not with us.
Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
Making my way downtown, running fast.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of
welcome. Damn, you outlanders, coming here and bringing your child to the Anikis. Go back to wherever you came from and rot.
Frutta e verdura, tutto freschissimo.
Da
Please, a little respect.
Sorry, sir. I'll get out of your way.
Vitello, maiale, cotta freschissimo.
Come see what pride, beauty, and years of experience can do for you,
Agnello.
Due to the recent outbreak of cholera in the bottom of Cavalli, the council requires regular inspections of stock. Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of.
What in hell's name is that?
Watch your step.
I should have the guard lash you to a post and strap you to within an inch of your life.
Ah, bastard. I dropped my phone. Sorry, I did not mean to come off with an accent there. Supply and demand. A local guild leader supplying the Patsy with arms lives in Santimiano. Tell one of him. Well, we should say used to supply the Patsy since they're no longer there anymore. But, you know.
Party!
Just outside there. I believe that's our guy. Just in case if he turns round. Hmm.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Sior.
What skill?
I wouldn't say skill. Who knew that the guild leader liked to wear fucking tattered clothes? Maybe he just didn't want to be spotted. Who knows? Who knows? So you see, we can get this one. Alright, so I'm gonna buy two at this moment, and then I'm gonna come back. Climbing up the mountain. You're dead. Shut up. Lachu, there, on him. Done.
That's a curious way to get about.
Just have to locate two conspirators.
Watch him! He's there on him!
Pazienza, ragazzi, let's slip. Be ready. Sei in pessima forma.
Time to get the fuck out of here.
Hey, what's got into you? You really want me to draw my blade? It would be the last thing you ever see.
Dumb. We're out of there, man. We're out.
A little discipline, please, amico.
Nah, I don't want to give you any discipline. Nor do I need any.
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
Just thinking. Do I have enough for this next contract? Yeah, we do. I think this actually might be the one where we have to do the killing without being seen.
Down! At once! Hey! Get down! Eccolo!
Going to keep on trying.
Come, I have scores of new works from exciting young artists. You may not know the name now, but you will. Come before they become ensnared in long projects for rich churchmen.
God's sake. I am hating it. All right, come on. Climb it, Tio. You can do this. Just climb the tower. Before that guard notices what we're doing. Okay, we're nearly there, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. Climbing these towers are a piece of shit, but we're nearly there. Bye. Cunt. You're minding your own business, you think nothing's gonna happen, but then you're trapped in the hay bale.
Notice from the Guild of Brother Masons and Sculptors. Due to a shortage of stone, work shall be delayed on the shoring of the portal of San Mateo.
Hmm.
These
my phone is ringing. Give us a moment. That was weird. It was an unknown number. Didn't even get a chance to answer it then.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Well, if it's important, they might ring back. That's only if it's important. If it's not, then no harm done.
I'll just count it again.
It's as if he's trying to say that my money's no good. Alright, we're more or less closer to this place. Not lob.
I have never seen a stranger man.
And I've never seen a stranger person.
What's the matter with you?
Right. And what is this one? No camping. Our enemies are trying to band together. We don't want that. I want to do this kind of quick, so we need a horse. Horsey. There we go. Almost there. Galloping across the countryside. Using smoke bombs is pretty efficient. Hmm.
devil's taking you?
I'll relish your banishment. So
use your openings carefully now. This one is no fool. Time has come,
you will get
the time what you now!
Wear him down!
Just reward, entrusting our security to incompetent thugs.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to end the video here, and then we'll go and start another one in just a sec. See you guys later.